Have you ever had a horrible boss?
I don't even know where to start. It all started in that HR interview. And let me tell you, it looked bleak from the start.
So insane.